annual recognition night for Network for Peace Through Dialogue.
I dreamed of freedom and the moon rose, and peace spread over the land. And the guardian stars are shining, and the night is bright and clear.
It's a grassroots organization that was founded by Sister Virginia and Sister Kathleen. How many years ago? Many years ago.
I dreamed of heaven and the earth sang, and the song was easy, the song was clear. I dreamed of heaven and the earth sang, and peace spread over the land. And the ancient pain is forgotten.
And what we do is we try to bring peace among all people through dialogue. Sisters from the Network for Peace celebrate different individuals who do extraordinary things. And tonight is Sister Miriam Therese, and she is really one of the forerunners of the environmental movement.
Its 35th anniversary, and it is committed to exploring the relationships between humans and the natural world, and out of the perspectives that we've really come to know through the scientific understanding of the evolution of the universe, which would suggest that humans are Earth in the form of human, and that if we can maybe explore that identity, we might change some of the behavior which right now has become very, very damaging, not only to each other, but to Earth itself. So we're exploring that, trying to understand where the ideas of our being separate from Earth have come from, but more importantly, how can we recover our memory of being an Earthling and live in harmony with, rather than in antagonism to the natural world.
Thank you, Miriam Therese. It's with a little fear and trepidation that I say that thank you, because you've clearly defined the work we have cut out for ourselves to foster dialogue within all that tension, which is so natural to the earth. And you're going to help us, you helped us so that we respect the earth that we're so dependent on. So it really thrusts the Network for Peace Through Dialogue into a very important work, which I'm very excited about. Thank you very much.
Autumn in Santa Fe, this original piece of oil painting has a value of at least $5,000. We're going to start the bidding at $1,000 for Network apiece. 100% proceeds go to the network for this incredible painting that has a value of over $5,000. We're going to start this wonderful, priceless, handmade pashmina at $100. Do I have $100 on the floor somewhere? $100? I have $100 there. I have $125, $150, $175. Oh, come on, guys. That was good. I would like any one of you to raise your paddle for this incredible organization so the work continues, so that we can have events like this, so we can interact with the sister Miriam, and and feel good about the work that we're letting other people go out and do for us while we're busy with our lives. But we're helping them in the way we can.